Shivoham. Life never loses. It always finds a solution. You will never see nature helpless and hopeless. It finally emerges a winner, like in traditional Hindi movies, where the hero clicks a photo with a happy family in the end. Life cannot be held ransom by anyone and flows as an independent, powerful and willful consciousness. So how we as creations of life cannot be like that? What makes us feel victimized or powerless or helpless or hopeless? Why do we live in fear for the future and feel so much anxiety and uncertainty? We have read that we are creators, but in real life we behave like victims. Where have we gone wrong? The answer lies in the fact that we live with codependencies. We are so much in illusion that the world we are living in is real that we have started controlling it. We feel dependent on some people and feel responsible for some. In family role, we feel we are responsible for providing for our children. In company, we feel we are dependent on the job for our salary. As a friend, we feel dependent on the partner for love. We compromise, sacrifice, and live a smaller version of ourselves due to these dependencies. We either behave as needy, wanting, fearful, and expecting individuals, or as very aggressive fighters who have to dominate everything. This way of thinking makes us lose true vision to see the truth and find solutions. These fears imbalance the natural fire in us and show up as a blocked Manipura Chakra located at the navel center. A blocked chakra is the reason of digestion issues, liver issues, and feeling hypertensive, nervous and tired most of the times. So how to learn the lessons of this chakra? Look at all relationships and partnerships where each person has to play his designed role. The role is given by the divine. Don't own up the role nor the results of your actions. So he gives the problems and he only gives solutions. You have to surrender to your role. Know that no problem comes to you that does not have a solution in your domain. Either use communication and intelligence to solve it. Sometimes you need to use your power to become bigger than the problem. Sometimes you will need to detach and let go. Sometimes you need to rise above. Sometimes faith and patience is the key. Sometimes you have to just accept the negativity as part of being human. All of these need power. With power, you digest what the world gives you without disturbing yourself. Your life has to be a story well lived. It doesn't matter what happens with you. What matters is how you have faced it. And that alone will make you a hero of your story. After all, power, thy name is divine.